Nilay's chemistry.
How do we know that the sun doesn't revolve around the earth? How do we know that gravity exists or that atoms are real? What makes scientists so confident that any scientific theory is valid? In order for the scientific community to accept a theory, researchers typically follow a rigorous set of principles known as the scientific method. Established around the 17th century by a man named Francis Bacon, the scientific method was made to ensure that scientific theories are reviewed by experts in the field and thoroughly based on evidence before being accepted. The scientific method normally involves the following steps. Initially, you make an observation. For example, you notice that it is hotter where you live and global temperatures are rising. Then, you generate a hypothesis to explain that observation. You might propose that the increased amount of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere is responsible for the increase in temperature. To test your hypothesis, you perform an experiment. You might measure the ability of carbon dioxide to trap heat compared to other gases in the atmosphere. Then you analyze the results of the experiment. If the results show that carbon dioxide is better at trapping heat compared to other gases, your hypothesis seems likely. But if the results show that carbon dioxide is worse at trapping heat than other gases, it seems unlikely that carbon dioxide is causing the hotter temperatures. If your hypothesis is invalidated, you may develop a new hypothesis to explain the initial observation. If your hypothesis is validated, you can do more experiments to further test it or develop a more detailed hypothesis. For example, you might hypothesize that since carbon dioxide absorbs light readily in the infrared region of the spectrum, it is effective at trapping heat. Once you are satisfied with your results, you will communicate them to others. However, in order for scientists to share their results with the scientific community, other scientists must evaluate the validity of their techniques and their results. Did you do the experiments correctly? Are your conclusions supported by the data? This is a rigorous process known as peer review, and only work which meets a certain technical standard will be shared with the rest of the community. Once the work has been communicated, others will build on it, and once it has been widely accepted by experts, this may eventually lead to new theories or models, such as global warming. All great scientific theories, including the fact that the Earth revolves around the Sun, evolution by natural selection, and that antibiotics work by killing bacteria, have been established and tested using the scientific method. It has survived the test of time, and I hypothesize that the scientific method will continue to facilitate many major advances for society.
Nilay's chemistry.